So I'm midway through my first project, I guess. I'm just cutting some siding that'll end up looking like what's on that outhouse there for some outbuildings I've got. Some of the things I've done. So I know this one shows, you know, true numbers and quarter scale and all that, but I like my boards being the finished dimension I want. And this white scale here, if you look at the one side, as you go down, it'll leave you with a 1-inch board. From there, this side, 2-inch board. So I'm doing ones. And then I've just added marks here for the true dimensions of what, you know, 12, 8, 6, and down actually would be for when I'm trying to cut real wood. I don't have a lot of offcuts yet just because I'm leaving the live edge on everything. And on my log stops here, I just marked on there for reference, so I know if I'm at, you know, 4, 3, or 2, that this stop is definitely below what the blade is gonna be at. And a lot of my wood has ended up being a little bit crooked. So in there, it came with like a 90 degree guard, I guess, just to keep you from hitting your log stops. But I found with the waviness of the boards, or logs, I guess, that I was hitting it against the log and not the stop. I just got rid of it. I've been using a brush for wiping the dirt off, just because I've been dragging it in the summertime with old Floyd there. And yeah, I got a couple left, so I'll cut them up and show you how it goes. Thank you. So I thought I'd mention too, I've switched to washer fluid for coolant just because it's getting below zero here now at nighttime. And I'm still on my first blade. It seems to be cutting fine. I'm at, 4.1 hours right now. Not sure how long they'll last. I know I've heard some guys talking, 3 hours, but I'm 4.1 and still no problems. These aren't the straightest logs. They were just trees that needed to come down because they were in the way of other stuff. But for this, it should be just fine. So this here is the little generator shed that I want to put some siding on. I've already done my little equipment / woodshed over there. And I think I cut down like 7 trees of varying size in total. The biggest being 11 inches, and we'll see how far that gets us. All right. So we're making progress. I'll check back in when we're done. Well, there we go, all done. Overall, I'd say I'm happy with it. Had to nip down for one more log, but that's the beauty of having a sawmill. Thanks for watching.